Yeah, good job. That is false. The whole point of turbulence is that there's a wide range of sizes, literally over orders of magnitude, between the biggest eddies and the smallest eddies. And we're going to be seeing more in part two about how the smaller eddies get their kinetic energy from the bigger eddies. Great job! All right, follow the link below this video to move on to part two of our lecture.